because obviously she's a very strong woman. She comes across great on screen.
Oh, she does good. I'm glad to hear that. She's incredibly good at her job. She's the host of Louise, Herrick Live, and she's very serious on the air and very not serious off the air.
She's a little bit naughty.
I like to think of her as fun and a little dangerous and unpredictable.
She is. She seems to respect her boss. She really seems to work well with her boss, Julia.
Well, they have an 8-year professional relationship, and it's hard not to become friends with someone you work with for 8 years.
But Julia seems to take bigger risks. Is Louise uncomfortable with those risks, or should she just go with it?
I think Louise does her part of her job and lets Julia do all the behind-the-scenes work.
She's that confident.
I think so. I think it's a good division of labor.
What
I think Louise likes the adrenaline of on-air work as opposed to crap.
I can get addicted, can't it?
Right? It is.
So what does she think about Jake, then? I mean, he kind of comes in like a force of nature himself.
It is interesting. I think Jake's been a frequent guest on our show, but I think I have some knowledge about Jake, but some boundaries with Jake.
She knows better than play with him, huh?
He's very mysterious, very handsome, and very good at his job, just like Louise is good at hers.
Well, is Louise going to have any opinion about the Oscar Keating murder mystery?
You know, it's a reporter's job to just report the news and try to keep your opinions out of it, but we'll see if they kind of leak on the air in the weeks to come.
So some foreshadowing, perhaps, maybe going on.
Perhaps. Can't give away Notorious. You got to tune in Thursdays at 9.
What do you love about Louise? What do you find fun about her?
I love that she has incredible joy in everything she does, that she lives for the minute, and we're going to learn why in some episodes to come. And she's a great reminder to have fun at work.
It's a good reminder. Everybody should.
Right? We both should.